this assignment. It is a Wednesday night. Please do as much of it in class as you possibly can, and we will finish it tomorrow. Okay? Here's your help video right here. Algebra 2, Chapter 4, Word Problems Homework. Okay? Finish your notes. Work on this homework assignment after you take your quiz, of course. Okay? Tori, be sure and send your attendance to me. Now, guys, in the folder today, you will find quiz number. Oh, by the way, you'll find it says quiz number 9 up top. Change that to a 10. I keep putting the wrong number on there. I give different quizzes every year. I quiz different lessons, different things, so I get all those things confused. So just so your notes and your quizzes are organized, the quiz that's being passed back to you today should say quiz number 10, okay? It's the one that has 3 problems. It says find the determinant for numbers 1 and 2, and number 3 find the inverse matrix, okay? So that quiz should say number 10, so please change that. Okay, stats. First mistake was 1 point off. Second mistake was 5 points off. Every mistake thereafter was 10 points off, okay? Grades, there were 2 100s. Congratulations to Kinsey and Tori. So the ladies outdid you guys on this one, all right? Kinsey 100 and Tori 100. There were a couple 99s, Jacob and Ethan, and there were some other A's also, okay? Now, this is the quiz where a lot of you struggled, okay? Would you please, please listen carefully? I'm going to send a quiz to Mrs. Hicks. It is not a quiz retake. I don't do that. However, if you want to take a quiz again, very similar to the one that you're looking at right now, then I would encourage you to first watch this and find your mistakes. And then you say, Mr. Eric, what good is it to take another quiz? Are you kidding? The more quizzes you take and the better you do on those quizzes, the higher your quiz average is. So whatever you got, if it was not a good grade, it always helps to get another quiz grade that's a high grade in your list of quizzes. So I'm not gonna let you retake the quiz, but you can take another quiz number 10 that'll be very similar to this one if you want to. So I'm gonna leave that up to you. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna email that to Mrs. X later today. You have until Friday to take it. That's all day Thursday, all day Friday. I will remind you too, Thursday and Friday, but the ball is in your court. You're gonna have to make time to do it and get the quiz from her and take it. That's up to you. It's not required. Totally your choice, okay? Alright, today's quiz. Let's go over today's quiz. Please pause the video and get a copy of the quiz from Mrs. X. If she's not there today, please get a copy of the quiz from Mrs. Little. Okay, 1 and 2, guys. I hope you know what you're doing. I hope you've studied. I told you exactly what would be on this quiz. So quiz number 1, you're going to solve the given